Hey, we're back. When we last left off, we beat, what was his name, Punchinello, and we talked to the Beetle guys, and now we're on our way to Booster's Tower, but first we're going to buy a few items. Let's see, I have 183 coins, so I'll buy a Super Mushroom. A few of those, a maple, that's it. And now we're going to be on our way. On the way to Booster's Tower, I'd just like to tell you a little bit about what's going on in my life right now. College has officially started and it's fully just going. And I actually have a paper to write. I'm doing this instead of doing that right now. It's probably bad to get into a habit of procrastinating, but one experience shouldn't break me. The thing that I have to write is an essay about how an aspect of my personality and how I present myself has affected my life. And I already know what I'm going to write about. It shouldn't take more than an hour. So that's basically it. I got really lucky with my classes. I don't really have classes that will make me have to do a lot of homework. The only one that will probably give me the most trouble is the writing class, well, the reading class. Because we have 4 essays to do and we'll be doing them in 16 weeks. Plus we also have to do 10 journal entries. But that's not hard. Not at all. And my history class has a huge amount of reading. In fact, that's what I'm going to be doing tomorrow morning before I go to class. You see, I've gotten into a bad habit of procrastinating, and if you procrastinate, just don't, because it'll cost you a lot more than you realize right now. But anyways, with my college years, I'll probably break that. Anyways, back to the plot. Bowser's found Toadstool. It's the person that we've been looking for throughout this main part of the game. She's up here on Booster's Tower, which looks like it'd be far taller than this, but you only have to go up like 8 levels, I think. Oh well, that's video game logic. He looked directly at us. I thought you weren't supposed to do that. Oh well. If Luigi was here, he would not be saying that Mario was a shorty, because Mario would be Luigi, and Luigi's tall. That door looks like it was pretty thick. What? Why doesn't Bowser just forget about kidnapping and go into bank robbing? He can make a fortune. No, I would not like an explanation. But I do want to check out Bowser's stats. Let's see what you got. Low speed, but high attack and moderately high defense. Good HP. Huh. It's looking that overall Bowser is better than Mallow. So from now I'll keep Bowser over Mallow until Mallow gets some skills. I think I'll go sell some of Mallow's equips and buy a few for Bowser. That way he isn't totally susceptible to magic attack. Let's get rid of his minor jeans and Womp Glove. And let's sell him and buy Bowser some minor jeans. Not minor genes, where is it? I could have sworn that there was something like the... like work pants here. Oh well. It's gloves and we needed them. Gloves? What am I saying? It's coins and we needed them. And I have no idea why I went back there. I'm being silly. Little fun fact, if you could look and see that those little Japanese symbols over the welcome sign, at least I think they're Japanese, whatever, that's actually welcome in whatever language it is. Nice little fun fact for you. And it's Booster on a train. Why does he have his arms out like that? Huh. Let's go in here. Nothing in there. It's on this other side. Haha, I see you! But I don't want to fight, whatever they're called. Really, what are they called? I can't believe I forgot. Huh. I really can't believe I forgot that particular enemy's name. Makes me feel silly. I think we'll fight one just in my silliness. The Masher. Mario's hammer of choice. Unbelievably good at what it does, but it's kind of a gamble. You see that there's a system in Super Mario RPG, for those of you who don't know. Oh, they're called Sniffits. How did I forget that? Anyways, there's a system in Super Mario RPG that some of you might not know. Some weapons have an assigned attack power. This attack power can affect how much they hit, and it's random. Oh. Huh. See? Next turn it won't do 62 regardless of what my timing is. This guy's serious. He has missiles and everything. Just to show what I'm saying real quick. Huh, missed. Nice. I'm pretty sure that I can get to deal up to 70 or as low as 30 when I time it correctly. See? I timed it perfectly and it only did 18 damage. That's what I'm talking about. It could be either very good or very bad. Well, let's finish this guy off. Probably missed the timing on that. Yeah, I did. Ooh, he has mushrooms. He doesn't like Mario. How much HP does this guy have? Ah, he's good. He's dead now. Good. Only one? Wow. I blame Bowser. Oh yeah, I almost forgot about this. Free frog coin. The little left passageway that I took earlier has a Sniffit in it, so if you want to fight it, go for it. And this will open up the nice little secret area to Booster's Pass, which we'll go to after we're done with Booster's Tower. But nostalgia, classic colors and everything. Mario needs some more mushrooms by the look of it. We're almost out of time, so I'm going to cut it here. Have a nice day, people.